and Victoria Liu, the first female curator in Chinese contemporary art. I was a child prodigy of art. I went to Belgium to study in 1971. Immigrated to US in 73. With the promise to die with Fu Shen, I made him my third husband.
Wait,
you're saying you're gonna die on the same day?
With Fu Shen, that was the promise that I made.
中国人应该本来就比较开心。那我崇尚雅俗共赏。
I have lived the life of several different realities, different personalities, different lifestyles.
Viva la vida!
As if I were multiple different people. Life is meant to be lived in the fullest. Everything is so colorful and full of excitement. Until I found my beloved husband, Ken Dunn, with Parkinson's in 2015. My very ill husband, who long ago I promised to die together with one day.